How much time are you going to waste chasing something that is dead? Whether it's a relationship, whether it's a dream, a goal, an idea, whether it's a plant. Don't know what you are trying to bring back to life. But sometimes, us putting the energy into trying to resurrect something that is dead causes us to lose out on where we want to be, where we should be, and what we should be doing.